This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to reflect an image on the coordinate plane. So here I've got my coordinate plane, and I've got this green triangle labeled ABC. And I've also labeled the coordinates for each of those points. This is the image we're going to reflect, and I'm going to do two simple reflections. One is going to be across one of the axes, and the other time I'll do it using the line x equals y, the diagonal, as the line of reflection. So let's start out and reflect it across the x-axis. I'll draw a line through the x-axis so we can remember that that's the line of reflection that we're using. And I want to start out with point A. Now, remember, when you reflect an image, the distance of the reflected image from the line of reflection is going to be the same as the distance of the original to the line of reflection. So in other words, the distance that point A prime is going to be from this x-axis will be the same as the distance that A is from the x-axis. Now, I've got these coordinates here, 3, 5, and that 5 tells me that point A is 5 units away from the x-axis. So now all I want to do is go 5 units away in the other direction. That would take me to point 3, negative 5. And that point, 3, negative 5, is going to be my point A prime. Going on to point B, that's at 0, 2. So I know that point B is 2 units away from the x-axis, the line of reflection. So I want to go 2 units away on the other side of that axis. So that's going to be at 0, negative 2. And that will be point B prime. And in the same way, I'll take point C, which is at negative 4, 2. And I'll place C prime at negative 4, negative 2. And now all I need to do is connect my three points. And what I've got is the reflected image, A prime, B prime, C prime, of the original image. Okay? Now, I also want to reflect this across the diagonal x equals y. So let me draw that diagonal in. That's going to go straight through the origin. And that should be about like this. Now, when you reflect an image across that x equals y diagonal, all you have to do is take the coordinates and reverse them. So in other words, if point A is at 3, 5, point A prime is going to be at 5, 3. That would be right here. It's 5, 3, and that's going to be A prime. Point B is at 0, 2, so B prime is going to be at 2, 0. So that's B prime. And C is at negative 4, 2. So C prime is going to be at 2, negative 4. Here's 2 and negative 4. So that's C prime at 2, negative 4. And now I'll connect those three points. And I've got the original image reflected across that diagonal, x equals y, to form the reflected image. That's about it. Take care. I'll see you next time.